You may remember in October 2016 that down in the Florida Keys, the USDA confirmed that there were screwworms infesting the key deer down there. We haven't had a screwworm infestation in Oklahoma since 1976. So what's the big deal about screwworms? Unlike maggots, screwworms actually feed on living tissue. Maggots feed on dead tissue. So how do we get this problem under control? Well, in the 1950s, the USDA started its what they refer to as the sterile insect technique. And this is based upon that the screwworm flies, the female, usually only mated once. So if we produced a sterile male that would mate with her, her eggs would not hatch. And if we did this continually over time, eventually we would eradicate the flies. Now, this process is still taking place every day at a facility down in Panama. The Screwworm facility, which is run by the USDA, is a really amazing facility. I had the privilege of visiting that facility back in February. It was really amazing to see this facility. It was amazing how precise everything is done at that facility, from the diet all the way through till the end when the flies are released. It's just amazing. This facility is estimated that it's probably saving livestock producers in North America in excess of $200 million a day. If you see somebody from the USDA, we ought to really thank them for how much work they've done in this, because it saves us all a lot of time and energy when we take care of our cattle. If you would like some more information about Screwworm and that facility, if you'll go to sunup@okstate.edu.